And hope you enjoy what we've got prepared for you guys. There's blue skies all around me, and the world looks just the same. It's hard to be criminal when you all know my name. Sometimes I wonder, and sometimes I wanna be free. Well, you can be king of me, and I'll be the queen. We're going back to the river, back to the sea. When I was just a baby, Mama told me, girl, you best believe in Jesus if you make it in the world. We're going back.
Thank you. hot up here. Jeez.
Where I tell a joke or something. I don't have anything that. Is everyone having fun out there? I'm a pretty bad dancer, I know, but it was really fun dancing. So, oh, thank you, Nat.
Mic check.
Oh yeah, it's really. really sunny in here.
1, 2, 3, 4. This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. A long time ago, me and my brother Liam here, we was hitchhiking down a long, lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said,
play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul.
Well, me and Liam, we looked at each other, and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads, just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. What a one make two to a one make three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun doth shine and the moon doth glow and the grass doth grow.
Needless to say, the beast was stunned. Whip crack with his whippy tail. And the beast was done. He asked us,
be you angels?
And we said nay. We are but men. Rock!
This is not the greatest song in the world. No. This is just a tribute. Ooh. Couldn't remember the greatest song in the world. Oh, no, this is a tribute. Oh. To the best song in the world. All right. It was the best song in the world. All right. To the greatest song in the world. Oh.
That was the best song in the world tribute.
Hey, I sound like Jess.
You have your mic back.
Good job, everybody.
All right, so I just wanted to take this opportunity to introduce ourselves. We are Gunk. And back here on the drums, we got Jason, or as I lovingly refer to him as Animal. Over here on the keys, we've got Liam. Our wonderful guru over here playing bass is Michael. And then we've got the lead and rhythm switch between two of the most amazing people I've ever met. George pisses me off, but you know, we can't all get along. Over here we got Andrea. And over here is George, the bane of my existence. And our last minute addition to the vocals, we've got Maxine. And I'm Heather. So let me just turn my cards over, because I'm a cheater. Hey, when you're old and you have kids, you have more things to remember than words, so, you know. So, I'd like to thank Tranzac for hosting this event tonight, as well as Lakshi over there on the sound, doing a fantastic job. And obviously, Jesse Fan. Without him, this program wouldn't exist. So, here's our last tune. Gonna do a little Weezer.
Bye. said, all the world's a stage, and each of us is a player. That's what I've been trying to tell you. In Act One, I was struggling to survive. Didn't know whether I was dead or alive. In Act Two, I hit the big time, and buddies be all up on my behind. But you don't like it, you love it. But you don't like it, you fucking love it. So until they put the curtain down on the stage, that's kind of what it was on the stage.
Yeah. I am the greatest man that ever lived. I was born to give and give and give. I am the greatest man that ever lived.
Stay tuned for what we've got up next.